Question is given 9 power 4 power x is equal to 4 power 9 power x. We have to find out the value of x here. How we can find out? Let's see solution. This is given question. Now we can do here one thing. Taking log both sides. Now if we are taking log here, then log of 9 power 4 power x is equal to log of 4 power 9 power x, right? Now we know the formula of log, that is log of a power b is equal to b log of a. This is the formula. Using this formula here, we can write this. We can write here 4 power x log of 9, right? 4 power x log of 9 is equal to 9 power x log of 4. Now 4 power x 9 power x, so we can arranging term here. So 4 power x 9 power x is equal to log of 4 divided by log of 9, right? Now 4 power x, so we can write this 4 2 power 2, so 2 power 2 power x divided by 3 power 2 power x is equal to log of 4 divided by log of 9. Now 2 power 2 3 power 2, so we can write this 2 upon 3, right? 2 upon 3 power 2x, because power is same in both side, numerator and denominator. 2x is equal to, now log of 4, so we can write this log of 2 square, and here log of 3 square. Now 2 upon 3 power 2x is equal to, again this is using same formula here, log of a power b is equal to b log a. Using this formula we can write this 2 log of 2 divided by 2 log of 3, so this 2 will cancel out. Now do here one thing, taking log both sides. Log of 2 upon 3 power 2x is equal to log of 2 upon log of 3, right? We are using formula now. 2x log of 2 upon 3 is equal to log of 2 upon log of 3, right? Now x, so we can see here, because we have to find out the value of x, so x is equal to, now we can write log of first one, log of 2 upon 3, log of 2 upon log of 3 divided by, this is here in multiplication form, so here 2 upon log of 2 upon 3, right? Now this we can write this using formula, log of 2 divided by log of 3, so we can write this log of 2 to the base 3, so we are using here formula, and we can write this log of 2 to the base 3 divided by 2 log of 2 upon 3. Now this 1 upon 2, we can write this 2 as 1 upon 2, So 1 upon 2 log of 2, 2 to the base 3. Again here, this is base form. So we can write this to the base log of 2 upon 3. And this is the solution, value of x. One upon 2 log of 2 to the base 3 to the base log of 2 upon 3. Thank you so much.